Fuck. Well, he blew up his own buddy, at least.